Hey Johnny, today you are viewing a video on how to make a working couch slash chair. So, how to make this chair, you will fill up a hole where your chair is going to be with 7 pallets of snow. So make sure that is like that, as you see these are. And now what you want to do is get a block and put it over the pallet of snow. And I'm going to pickaxe here. And put a pallet just like this. And then put your rails on top. Oh, man. This is not going as planned. So I'm just going to do it one at a time. So they don't slide. It's still going to slide. Alright, let's just do that. And why is it sliding? Okay. Alright, dude, just like that. And now what you want to do is break the block under it. And it should go like that. And now what you want to do is get your stair, whatever you have. Oh, man. Kill the villager. He wasn't that important, as you guys can see. So what you want to do is get a stair. Okay, here goes the stair. Get a stair, then put it on the block behind you. I mean, on behind the minecart. And then that's it. Oh, it did not work. It did work. Okay. That's what it's supposed to do, guys. Then you do the same. Or this one. Just move that over. Alright. And then you want to do the same again over here. And there that is. Alright, and as you see, I will do it one more time for your demonstration. This one kind of messed up, as you guys see, but you get the hang of it, and it should just do like this. And you should be able to sit. And thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and peace out.